the credits roll.
Explain yourself. According to you, a massive wormhole would appear over Mother Base during the battle with XOF.
Forgive me. It would appear I made a miscalculation.
Whatever it was, I have to report this to the section. This isn't the first time you've crossed the line with your initiatives. They're going to come down on you hard, I imagine. Better prepare yourself.
Fine by me. History was changed. Thank you, heroes without names. And thank you, Captain. But this isn't the end. Now it's my turn to fight. I will get you all out of that place. And then... then I continue to keep watch. To ensure that technology run amok cannot destroy the world again. This time, we will build a better future.
there's something I need to tell you. With more of my memory restored, we can now dig for Iris energy at base camp. Though digging here will be much, much slower than digging at a singularity, there is the convenience factor. Once the necessary defenses are in place, go ahead and give it a shot.
I have a favor to ask, Captain. I'd really appreciate it if you grew a bit faster.
I've got a favor to ask. Will you listen? I've got a favor to ask. Will you listen?
Hey, I have a favor to ask. Can you hear me out? I have a favor to ask, Captain.
Everyone in the base has a favor to ask.
I have a request. Please listen.
Hey, I need to ask you something. Can you please listen?
Attack predictions in the construction mode. Facilities. I need to get a bit more, at least look more like actual buildings. This one does at least. I have to do some moving things around. One of each, and wood. Still need more wood. Pick up that, then I'll do some harvesting. I'll go here and head towards the distress signal. I imagine it would take some time for this dust to fully dissipate.
Pay attention to your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas.
Should be one down here. Yep, there it is. Too close, they grab my hands. Thank you. that is one way to get wood. Turning a little bit faster. Nothing that's a huge danger. Just interesting. Have to come back to it sooner later. I'll come back to the crate later. I'll get this person out of here alive first. Using that truck would be too dangerous.
You're all right.
I've got a favor to ask. Will you listen?
I have a favor to ask, Captain.
potato and onion are right here. Corn is right here. Off stream, I'll just move these things around. Make them more tidy. Need more concrete and need more wood. Looks like I need that for repair areas too. Person to assign to, advance the base a bit. I think development might be the way to go. This one's a bit heavier, but useful. Thank you. might have some already. Might. Just need to repair my oxygen now, and I'll do one more dive. Might be all I can do for the evening. That's interesting, one container washed up way back here. Tango's two. Three on one side, four in the back. The container is right there in the back between them. Interesting enough, in the altered timeline, it should help some of the people who actually died in the Karen Corps. In the new timeline, they wouldn't have gone to Dite. So people like Chloe right here should be alive, as well as this Enrique person.
We used the wormhole to move to a new location a great distance from our base camp. According to Chloe, this place is filled with new information just waiting to be discovered. It is far more dangerous than the previous area, making it hard to conduct the necessary research. The visibility here is the pits, and it's not just due to the dust. The place is overrun with vegetation. Unfortunately, duty calls, and we've got no choice but to answer. We've built a forward operating base in this area. It's nothing special, but at this point, we'll take any source of refuge we can get. Up until now, I haven't had too many serious problems health-wise. But lately, I've not been feeling so well. I don't see much need to visit the doctor, though. I'm sure it's just fatigue from working too hard. However, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep this up. Honestly, I just want to go home. I want to take some time off and visit the mountains, the ocean. You know, take my special lady with me and enjoy a tasty meal together. And then... I guess I should start today's entry. Lately, I've been feeling great. I don't get tired like I used to, and I'm able to ignore the everyday stress of this place. If this keeps up, our investigation should make good progress. We have discovered a singularity in this area as well. Clearly, it means there is more information waiting to be discovered. However, just as our investigation appears to be picking up steam, we do not have enough people to carry it out. It's not because they're out on some other mission either. They just got up and left. I can't believe them. We have all this dust here, yet they won't come. They really are a strange bunch. Well, I suppose complaining about it won't do any good. I've always been a glass half full kind of guy. If we lose some of our old friends, then we just need to make new ones. Now then, I need to see about sending the data collected by our AI. I also want to learn more about this wormhole technology. Chloe, where is she? I've got a million things to ask her. Eventually, we can share this information with our comrades.
This is my latest update. There are no longer any humans here among us. There is no prosperity to be had. We'll travel back in time. Seek out further information. We're spreading out. Spreading out like the darkness itself. The information shared with us has ended. There is nobody left to stand in our way. It is time to go home. Time to go on a journey. Together with Chloe.
He turned into one of those creatures, from the sound of it. is interesting. The mortars from Africa have shown up in Afghanistan. Lives up to the mortar thing. Wasn't quite expecting mortars out here. So that, I guess, is a change post game. will not be able to travel through this area as quickly as I used to. Another new one, armored. Takes one hit to get that helmet off. They're connected to the other ones to a degree. The wanderer reacts, they react too, which means looks like they're just wanderers. Armor is the first post end of the game that I've run into. New one, that is. So there may be more. Looks like this will be about as much time as I have for the moment. As soon as I collect all that Keybon crystal. Definitely not an effective way of doing it. Okay, so that is pretty much it for now. The only thing I have left to do is just collect all these, and I'll do that off stream. So, thank you very much for watching, and that is it for now. I'll try to stream later on tonight, if I can.